Hello and welcome. I had another machine gun mission, and unfortunately, at the moment, I only have two machine guns. That's why I decided to make a low power score vector build. The beauty about low power score, you do not have to build meta vehicles. You can just build for the looks and have fun. On the build you see here, I put three vectors and a cooler, a blue one, and nothing else. If you have good aim and know how to tap fire, you can degun your enemy relatively quickly. I only played a few rounds with it, and the three best ones I'm gonna share with you. If you like my content and don't wanna miss an episode, then please like and subscribe, thank you. But enough talking, let's do some battle!